जय गुरुदेव, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। आई एम योर साइंस मैम मिसेस मंगलम। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज़ मॉरल, इफ़ यू फॉलो द टाइम प्रॉपरली मीन्स वी लिव लॉन्ग, सो ऑल ऑफ अस शुड फॉलो इट। ओके, नाउ लेट अस सी टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज फूड एंड हेल्थ। स्टूडेंट्स, व्हाई डू वी नीड फूड? यस, वी नीड फूड टू ग्रो एंड स्टे हेल्थी। वेयर डिड यू get food from? Yes, we get vegetables, fruits from plants, and we get milk, meat from animals. Students, do your parents often compelled to take vegetables and milk? Why do you think that? Yes, they are needed to supply vitamins, minerals, proteins, calcium, carbohydrate, and fats. These foods provide all nutrients that help us grow and stay healthy. Let us look some category of food. First one, productive food. The food that helps to fight disease and remain healthy. It is rich in vitamins and minerals. Sources, fruits and vegetables. Second one, bodybuilding food. The food that helps to build muscles, bones and heal injuries. It is rich in protein and calcium. Sources, milk, cheese, fish, meat, etc. And third one is energy giving food. The food that gives energy, it is rich in carbohydrate, fat and starch. Okay, why do we need energy? Yes, we need energy to walk and play. Sources, wheat, potato, sugar, oil, etc. Next, what is diet? The above category, that is productive food, bodybuilding food, energy giving food. What you eat and drink daily is called a diet. Then, what is balanced diet? This diet taking right quantity is called a balanced diet. Eating balanced diet is very important for a day. So, all of you must take all nutrients in your meal. Okay, students? Thank you.